Hello, welcome back to part 2 of Cinder Story Mode. I ended up with godlike, not ultra, but a godlike. Cinder detects Agnos' fading life force. He uses tech from Fulgor program to supplant the War Golem's mind and force him to hunt down his old allies. Okay, Phantom Dust is ready. That broke through, fuck. Oh well. Cinder joins Ultratech Assault on my end, paralyzed. He wonders if they check the forecast, because it looks like a heat wave is heading their way. Okay. All of a sudden, Thunder's here. Broke his counter. Fire beats ice. And just a roundhouse kick to finish him off. Now for our last fight. After a slew of disappointments, Arya has determined that her old Lieutenant Sidira as a loser are useless and sends Cinder to destroy her. Thank you for watching part 2 of Cinder's story mode, and I'll see you in part 3.